Welcome to morning to you guys. This is Tuesday Music Headlines for Tuesday, August 29th. Today's hour to put a bow on memory of the protest of Bennington, Meteora. Arch Enemy has released a box and beautiful deluxe session with new album Wheels of Power to build September 8th called New Guitars and Battle Near My Fire and Drone Down or some of the pop mix and aspects of Collider. I forgot to inform my old class and engage the wrong board. To me, Arch Enemy, I have been in love with Arch Enemy. The very first time I first heard this band, I'm like, this band is like legit. Berlin, Germany based rock overlords Cadavar have released new official album, new song, the new track Into the Wormhole, includes Chavez by Hair, Arcade, and Paris. Like, I mean, this is a new band that I'm hearing for the first time. I talked about the news, Legal Studio B. The video is constantly developed by drummer retired leaders Aqua and Marino, Oscar. Babylon 80 is one of the few hard rock bands from the late 80s, early 90s, the lock room of the original version of the David Paris. Nonetheless, in the Morales, first game drummer, Jimmy Patch on the bass, Rob Rupert, performing in 7 songs. 13th anniversary of the release, Revolution Highway in November. Poison has released one of the video picture highlights of the band's recent complete first year's tour of 4 years ago. And also a band features Boston Buck, Scared World, George Lynch, Duncan Lynch, Mob, and many of pieces, you know, many of pieces, legendary drummer for Black Sabbath and Dio, you know, headlined the Hair Metal Heaven Festival last night in Gainesville, England. Brown Hair with Teresa Rock Face and the Buzz Rendition in Houston, Texas. And that's from the years of love going on over 3 years, but team shares a person as far as we can do. She's filled with sense of inspiration from her mother. And with Evanescence upcoming, the Alice Synthesis. If you guys haven't heard the rework track of Bring Me to Life, give it a listen. I mean, this new album that Evanescence has coming out soon. Basically an orchestra like rock album with Evanescence, kind of like going back into their work, their music archives, and taking some of their big tracks and kind of giving a little reworking to make it sound like better than the original. In this moment, from a Maria Briggs, it had Rob Halford guest on the Moonground Ritual. Is an honor just based on the lyrics of the song Black Wedding, but the music of the album is out there, that's what we're going to down. If you're asking who's like the greatest guitar shredder, if people say Marty Friedman, you're right. In the recent interview with Clean C. Farm with his shredder, guitar Marty Friedman opened the system of Japan to the age of 40. I played here to visit 15 or 20 times. It's his political crisis going up, going to America. You know, I don't see anything wrong with that. Like, very frequent to me is like one of the legendary guitars out there making us. Sometimes Corey Taylor, Josh Rapp recently took part in a Q&A such as those of the band of Rock Nation and Spoon. Asking to keep his voice the shape of the picture. He drinks a lot of coffee, almost too much like a girl. He doesn't do drugs like he did since he was 10 years old, so I was professional at the point. As years gone, he was a healthier and stronger with my experience. And also Corey Taylor, you don't know, he also worked with a broken neck, because he broke his neck a long time ago. really just kind of started to dedicate myself to some bullshit like the other ones. You know, every year, you know, like, even though some of the people go to Japan, had to be at peak performance, and I just seen that the way where it not dropped down, you know, dropped down to 4 or 5 steps, I do dribble all the time, bounce over the water and all that other stuff. You have to kind of move your body and know where your body, where your body's at for me, and I'm not being sick or very sick. I do kind of make sure I get some shows. You tune your body, you take care of your strength, and you don't need to do it because you know, you don't know all the time, you kind of keep it. This was actually to explore the ways of higher God, which is a good place for us. It's my experience in Hollywood, California. All music, blog, the collection area, guitars, vocals, bathtub, covers, photographers, bathtub, YouTube, etc. Next concert theater, John Ontario. It was honestly for the next Bulletin of Valentine, which I've been loving this band the very first time. I first heard snippets of Bulletin of Valentine because they're from the England area, and I was like, wow. He goes on and said, we just want to air songs. Just in practice, I'm going to get making it out. Sometimes Kiko Loureiro. The only thing Kiko Loureiro is, he's a Brazilian guitarist. Why I first heard of him, and when Megadeth was kind of like, they want to bring somebody new into the group, and Dave Mustaine kind of scouted for like a new guitar since Chris Broderick and Sean Burton kind of like left the band years, months ago, way before they sold to Kiko, and Kiko Loureiro, to me, as well as, he's like Gus G of today. You know, Gus G is, he's like a virtuoso guitarist. That was Ozzy Osbourne, which was how long his life was like, wasn't on true best balance, and was on the same debate at best records under pressure. Drum legend, Rock Hall of Fame, inductee Bill Blue for Bristol for Yes, King Crimson and Jensen. Profiling soil for music in a box of blue for decades and seems like a lifetime ago. Bill Bruford, he's somebody, like, I know you worked with Genesis and all that. Curious to see how this guy is still a relevant drum legend, a guy who has worked with Genesis, Yes, and King Crimson. It's just in my mind. This one? Released Avenged Sevenfold. The band itself had been going through a lot of other stuff. I mean, if you guys recall when they did put the album Stage, I mean, that one album that, according to Hollywood Reporter, lawsuit probably gets Avenged Sevenfold as one of the Warner Brothers Records cassette, the legal procedure that comes to child in December. Warner Brothers suing himself for a 20-year absence of the left hand of South California, they were called 7-year-old. While I was glancing at this headline, I was like, wow, I never know a band that's on a record label and you can leave the band for 7 years after you put out album after album after album after album, and your record label is kind of like telling you, hey, you left so and so with us, we want an album from you. The rule of the party is that it's not against 7 years of service, which exists in nearly every lawsuit case California settled on court before trial, with permission to lose the laws that was collecting money that allowed them to deliver albums and to take down. Culture. One of the most arguments is a term related staff that was a relation with the news of us and conveys a verdict to 5 to 10 million. One verdict says the last suit is attorney fees. If anybody is out there, I don't know what attorney fees is. I mean, from the label or have some of Sean's belongings to be nice about there than just us. We find some of the medical artists have the same rights as everyone else. It's not like we want to be here when we're down for the fight. If there's no sun for the geese, we'll just jump off our own great events or how much we may be able to do that for our own and we're not safe to come out to serve our partners. So we encourage new land capital records and records into the standard of which Jesus. Collecting matters is the spiritual stage of the QL and the world of the former has seen about the first time that we've really had back there. We work for some of this last and first week and the same last year of the element. And it's an alternative how the keys are in the end. And not be much of a profit for to lose all the time to this element, but to include a damage that at the stage of the commercial disappointment. Or as we said, we'll have lost money of the market. Emshell's no pulse to drive himself over the priorities of the unusual reach on the devotee or all the experience of the evil. We shouldn't do it because the way that Brock has consumed the evil and the area is not heavy than one thing we know. And we have to get rid of bricks and stores for basically selling ourselves off for a week. Which led to the huge stacks of capital records that being the time of evil that gives represents so to me. People first know that actually have physical digital release that was a surprise. Sean Clown, Crown, Slipknot. He spoke to us on his podcast while spending some time to record a double concept album by the Pink Lamps to the Wall. Now that should be interesting. I mean, for a double concept album by the Pink Lamps to the Wall and being started to record the Lamps to the Wall. Now, like I said, now that should be interesting. Asking the person at the same time we used 2 hours and we made a whole package. The rest of the don't hold me to this when I found my own way, which I've done like a big say. I would do two records that come out on the same time, just like Five Press Punch we did. Rocks out ahead of us, so I've always wanted two come out 2 different days and all. I would do 2 records that would come out the same time we do no more. 9 songs per album, each album would be another hour of value that it is. Continue to be fortunate to work with various great movies that builds to his four albums with some verses. And he and I got interested in conversations about what it takes to make that for all the albums. First thing we said was about 75 songs to bring well done to the past and back around. We got a regular lot of material. This would mean we a lot of finished material. Wasn't as the best 18 songs to keep me under for help for God. This is not done all the way, but the 2 artists moves on the ring of fame necessary in the attention of both words or sections is to build the concept of the 4 weeks. In the old days, you had to build 15 songs. You couldn't just make a record of the label as you give it a double for 14-20 song period. Push the second album less it's there, so as soon as I was touring, 28th grade track, and in November I was recording to the other guys, so sorry, this year. 5th grade album was released for the 6 year I used during the song, so I'll be all great past the way I enjoyed, and our joy was let go. I haven't really talked to Corey for a while. I'm not going for a while. He's doing so much time well. He's done with that. He was sharing me what his trip is. We see him. He was tripping, like, tripping to him. He was tired, tripping on the tops of the guitar, tripping all together. So, that should be interesting. Slipknot does a double album, kind of like what Bob Pesperch did. Rise of Heaven, Rise of Heaven, Rise of Heaven, Rise of Heaven, 1 and 2.